It was earlier on the WWE app, but Heath Slater and Adam Rose called Sandow, or Macho Mandow rather, an AxelMania quote, posers.
Ooh, posers. Yeah. I like that. That may be, you know, that may be an accurate term. But what's wrong with that?
Didn't you think
they're emulating somebody they admire.
Didn't you think it was fun, King, to see these two on the WWE Payback kickoff show?
Absolutely loved it.
Off the tag, in comes Adam Rose. Still to come here, our main event on Thursday night SmackDown, Dean Ambrose and Bray Wyatt. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, kick out. A rematch from Raw.
I'm sure you can all hear Rose out here in front of us.
King, what do you think about Rosa and Adam Rose as a couple?
You know what? Let me just say this. Judging from the looks, I think they deserve each other.
I think you might be jealous, King.
Well, let's face it. Rosa's,
there's a tag.
Quite the attractive people. There's another tag.
Here we go, brother. AxelMania running wild on SmackDown.
My favorite part.
Brother, somebody's in trouble. It's you.
I love how the bandana stays on.
Oh, wow. The big move.
Size 22.
Take those pythons. Adam Rose set for the ride. Our Macho Mandow.
Stand by.
Leg drop.
The AxelMania leg drop. Great teamwork by the Mega Powers.
For the win.
They're still posers in your book?
Yes, but they're very entertaining. I like it.
The pageantry of the madness and the power of the pythons.
Look at this.
Look at the peaks.
Now they really are posers. They're both posing.